We set out all our energy policies at the election, and that's what I'm going to do. I mean, it includes a continuation of, you know, coal-fired power as part of the baseload power in Australia. It also include hydro. It included gas. It include all of these all around the country. So there's no change to our policies there. What I took to the election is what I'm going to do.
Our government accepts the science of climate change. Climate change is real, and we need to be part of an international solution. Now, Australia has a strong track record in meeting and beating its targets, and will continue to do that when it comes to the 2020 target and 2030 target. I think what the Australian people are looking for are practical solutions. They want to know you're taking it seriously, but they also want to see results. And that is what our $3.5 billion climate solutions package does.
This is not a problem that's going away. The rest of the world is moving, and Australia does not want to be left behind. I have no doubt that Mr Morrison would not want to be Prime Minister over leaving Australia behind. And look, during the campaign, he strongly supported action on climate change, not the same as me, but he does not deny that action needs to be taken.
Coal is a part of our energy mix and will continue to be so for plenty of time to come. But there is a transition underway, and I believe it's an inevitable transition to lower emissions form of energy. But you can't just switch coal-fired power stations off. We'd lose the lights on the east coast of Australia. What you need to do is smooth out that transition, and that's why Snowy 2.0 is really important.
Coal and mines are businesses, and they need to be successful and they need to be profitable. And look, there is a strong message that clearly in regional areas we need to focus on jobs and make sure that they have that opportunity to transition. But the reality is, in regional Australia, the impact and effects of climate change will hit the hardest with extreme weather patterns. And so this is not something that's going away.